are we giving up? No way. Oh, he's taking his hat off. He's taking his hat off. Yo, he's taking his hat off, bro. They're just standing on the roof. And just sending it. You're talking about Oh, God. No way, bro.
You hear that smack?
I don't know where to go. Like, I should probably look first. Yeah, here we go. Dang it. Oh yeah, here we go. See, that's probably what happened. I didn't know I could go out that window at all, actually. Grab. Chillin'. We're chillin'? We're good. Well, this cardboard thing though, what the fuck? Oh, I see it. Yeah, I get it. Stupid. That was actually the easiest puzzle that I played with. You fool! It seems to me you've activated my... We got that out of the way. Just gonna leave that there on because I don't know where that goes. Oh. That could have ended worse than I imagined. Is that a hand? That's okay. Damn, this thing is heavy. Y'all, I will say this is giving me more of an opportunity to take a break from shit like Call of Duty, where you don't really see games like this, or any type of anything like this in that game. It's just shoot, point, aim, and shoot, everything. So I'm really enjoying this, and I hope you guys are too, because I usually don't have this much fun playing games like this. No, you don't want to get in, you know, like, ow, I just pushed myself. Turn off. Thank you. There we go. I guess if you get too close, you just force it. Okay, is that area? Oh no, we can't keep it on. Is there a TV here? Okay. Oh wait, I know what we can do. I don't know where this is gonna... That's not even gonna take me, because it's not connected to a station. trigger it. Yo, I'll show you guys. It's better I show you than I explain it, honestly. Me and Brains wouldn't comprehend the plan that I have in mind right now, so. Don't worry about it. So now we're gonna go down. Right? Pay attention. This part, you really need to pay attention. If you don't pay attention, then you're just kind of brain dead, honestly. And I can't help you at that point. Turn this off, like, what's the worst that can happen? She can get really fucking pissed. I mean, that's not exactly what I had in mind. I'm like, how do you. What if I just jump this shit? Not that way. To be in a certain range for it to I really don't get it. Like, what happens if I just get too close?
That happens.
Well, that's rude. It's not in the power, and I can't touch it. I can't get there. I want to say I could just jump from. Wait a minute. Testing. Oh yeah. You guys see it now. Here we go. Turn shit up. Yeah, follow me. Oh, she was so close. She was so close. Oh my god. Well, we technically don't need that anymore. Yeah. She was like maybe like an inch away from killing me, dude. I would have been so hurt. Can you turn around? Yeah. Oh fuck. Whack it off. Oh. Go. Let's dip. Oh. All right. Well, let's see what we can do over here then. Avatar has to do with something, right? I knew it. Oh my god, my brain is so huge, bro. Like, actually, biggest brain in the world. My IQ is like 500. Like, nah, my IQ is like 1,000, dude. Swear to you. Okay, see, that's not my fault. The depth perception is literally so bad in this game. That's not even a complaint, though. That's just like, it comes with the territory making a game like this. Oh! Fuck! No! No, dude! Oh my god. I'm so hurt. Like, actually. So hurt, bro. Dude, I did not see that shit at all. Like, what? No bullshit. Didn't see that at all whatsoever. I swear, the depth perception is so weird. Oh, wait, I turned the power off. How am I supposed to get to there to there? Oh, would you ever think I could do it? Honestly, I don't know if this is how you're supposed to do it, but let me see. I think this is how you do it. Honestly, don't question it. Let's see what happens first before anything. Bitch. Motherfuck. Like, what is that? Give me that shit. Yah! Oh god, more depth perception stuff? You're kidding, right? I don't even. What? What is physically happening to me right now? What is going on? You know what? I know what I can do. I know what I can do. Don't worry about it. Don't even worry about it. There's a freaking... Never mind. Here we go. Don't question it. Just watch the magic happen. Here we go. I can't see. I can't see. Go here, drop down, built different, go down here, eat. I'm guessing this TV's gonna take me somewhere, where I don't know, but I'm here for the ride, you know what I'm saying? I knew it! I'm always gonna think I'm gonna have to climb dolls and do all this extra-ish again, you know what I'm saying? I was expecting, like, man, what's up? That's good. Before I turn that shit off, I'm gonna turn this on. Come over here. Come check it out. Small pea brain looking. 2 + 2, not knowing what the fuck it is, bitch. Hey yo, chill out. TV isn't even that serious. Y'all don't have Netflix? Y'all got Hulu? Crunchyroll? Like, what? Static TV ain't even that good, yo. Cable TV's whack. Look, you got TV right there. You got TV right there. Chill. You're good. Don't trip. Don't trip. Oh, see, now y'all just doing it to yourselves. I'm out. I'm Gucci. See you later. bit, thought they had me. You ain't have shit. You ain't have shit! Bro, I don't know any of this story. I knew I should have just played the first one off stream and off recording, off YouTube. It's her! Six! Yes, I got you! Don't trip! Come here! I got you! No! What? No way! No, he's gonna come off the TV! We gotta go! Where's the axe? Thank you. Look at that, we out. Don't trip. Don't trip, chocolate chip! Ah! He slow us down, and why is he so lanky, bro? No, bro. What are you on, the Undertaker's fucking payroll? What is that little choke thing you're doing? What is that? I'm just gonna start tugging like right away. I'm so close, I promise you. I'm gonna get her out. I don't care what it takes. Alright, gotta go. I need that, actually. Thank you. Homeboy slows us down to like 2 fucking frames per second. That's actually not a bad frames, actually. Climb. Nah, bro, you ain't on that. Nah, you ain't going like that. We out. You see this man? Oh, he's gonna get us a second time. You ain't built like that. Guarantee you don't get me a second time. No cap. Like, no cap. Like, no bullshit. He kind of looks like me, bro. Like, from what I've seen in, like, the previous, like, other hour I played this, like, my face? His face? I don't know, bro. That's kind of iffy. Maybe I'm reaching. I watch too much anime for this shit. He just kind of looked like me, bro. That's all I'm saying. No way, he's on that today. He on demon time. Oh, he cheating, bruh. He put me in slow-mo and everything. Oh, no, see? We can cheat too, though. You know, we got that action too. Oh, I just smacked that. Jump. Oh my god, I almost didn't make it. Aw, oh, see? We Gucci. He kinda look like me, bro. I'm not even like, am I reaching? Nah, Red. I'm out. You're so doing the most. Remember the Jehovah Witnesses that just be tripping. Just chasing me. What are you on? Oh my god, dude, that is so dumb. I made that.
I was gonna restart the whole chase.
Oh shit! Oh, we made it. Yeah. We out. We're different. We're different. I didn't like all the other little kids we're chasing. No pedo. You ain't finna catch me. You finna catch me. Fast as fuck, boy. What's up? Later, big pimp.
You wish that was you, huh?
Stupid. Actually, no? Oh, my back. Oh, my neck and my back. Cigarette next to me, you'd be smoking that six pack. But I'm. Nobody thought that was funny. Alright. Oh, I'm hurt, bro. Six, I promise you I'm gonna get you out. But Loki just broke a rib. Loki broke like four ribs. She having a ball? She having the time of her life. What the hell? Bro, I low-key might have just broke a rib or two. Like, no bullshit. That shit look like it hurt so bad. Smack your back in the...
Fuck.
Ow, freaking light, dude. Sheesh. Crazy. That was so OD, dude. I didn't think that was gonna go down like that. Oh. Are we out in the open? No way, homeboy's here. What the f- Are we having our final stand? Is this it? Is that him down there? Bro, I'm so close to my TV right now. What's up? Are we giving up? No way. Oh, he's taking his hat off. He's taking his hat off. Yo, he's taking his hat off, bro. He's had enough of it. He's done. My man just took the drip off. Respect the drip, homeboy. Respect the drip. What's up?
What's good?
What's good? Back up. Back up. Back up.
Hey, yo, you getting kind of close. I'm gonna need you to back up. No cap. No cap. 6 feet distance. We got COVID. We got diseases, pandemic and shit. I'm gonna need you to back up, my guy. You ain't even wearing a mask. You disgusting. You gross. I need you to wear a mask, my boy. I need you to back up out my fucking face. Get your little stupid ass. Boogie looks like me. Are you done? You want some more? Like, what's up? What's up then? Oh, he died.
is happening, bro.
Man, sorry, I had a yawn right there. What the hell is happening? Who are we? Hey, what's going on, bro? What is happening, bro?